say it is illegal because we are very peaceful. We were only yelling for some words asking for freedom and some prosecution against the police who were doing some unnecessary and violent actions towards the citizens. So I don't think this is illegal.
Once they send their troops in the Hong Kong lands or use their force to suppress us, the mainland China's economy can be broken, and we are happy with that. Once we are using the quote, if we burn, you burn with us.
People of Hong Kong trying to fight for or to gain the basic human rights, even the right to assembly or even to express your opinions. If you go against them, they will use whatever means necessary to get over you.